John Cena is going to play Duke Nukem in a Duke Nukem movie? He might respond to that. What? There we go. Hey, good morning, Tom Spongy, and I'm going to talk about John Cena to play a Duke Nukem in a Duke Nukem movie. Yep. Of course, I'm going to have it from star.com, well, the sun, and I quote, Monday Night Raw icon that only appeared in a number of hit films and acting clear as the link. What hit films? Is that what the Marine? No. And Holland Boston on negotiating with the 4-year-old to take out the lead role of the Cold Classic game region 1991. Duke Nukem. Guess what? There's more! Michael Bay Platinum Dunes. Oh god. Understood to be hanging off the movie development. Yep. And he's like the Mario 73, I don't care about that. And that's the end of the show. But we didn't make a long story short, John Cena's gonna play Duke Nukem. What's my thoughts on this? Honestly? Why? Like, this is a terrible idea. Because, look, don't get me wrong. John Cena, at a restaurant, he's fine, whatever, but at a movie star, he's not really that good as an actor. Now, am I saying that he's horrible or terrible? He's not that interesting as an actor, to tell you the truth. And, fun game, Marvin, look, a Duke Nukem movie, I don't think that's a good idea. Why? Because, well, I'm not gonna like Duke Nukem. I like it, Johnson John, who voiced Duke Nukem to play Duke Nukem. The guy voiced him, I gotta say, but he's against his idea. And I agree, though, it's 100% because this idea doesn't really work. Like, now, don't misunderstand me. Was Duke Nukem high art? No, Duke Nukem was not high art. Far from it. It was over the top, it was crazy, it was awesome, it was bad, but that's the point. It was a parody of the 90s, and plus, Duke Nukem was a parody of action heroes back then. And to get Duke Nukem movie now, I think it's too late. Now, don't get me misunderstanding, though I think Platinum Dunes could make the movie good, worried by Michael Bay, so yeah, that should be it, not can worms. So, I don't know how people do it. I think this is not a good idea, but who knows? Maybe they can support me. Maybe this could be good. Maybe John Cena guys can play a good Duke Nukem. I will have a CGI animated movie of Duke Nukem with John Cena voicing him. But that's just me. I think that's about it. So, I'll get my final thoughts. Final thoughts, John Cena playing at Duke Nukem and a Duke Nukem movie. Let's hope for the bad part, but the worst. And play, guys, this movie actually does not get made, but if it gets made, and whatever. There's nothing I can do about it. Will I see it? Probably yes, but I'm not going to look forward to it. There we go. That's my thoughts on John Cena playing at Duke Nukem. Please comment on what you're eating about this news. Do you like it? Do you hate it? Also, if you want a Duke Nukem movie, who do you want to play Duke Nukem besides John Cena? Me personally, I want to be a CGI animated movie, but that's just me. Please comment below. Also, you can finish following Twitter, and please subscribe to my channel. Follow me on Twitch, and I'll talk to you later. See you guys next time. Hail to the king, baby. See ya. Bye.